Right, here goes the second attempt with good old Sephiroth on my side. Maybe should have done his board for Shiva first, but whatever. Start off with a nice wind. Just get it up to. Just by speed within the first two rounds. Because turn count was one of my big issues. And hopefully the passive speed down from Sephiroth will help as well. Turns for two rounds isn't too bad, I guess. Start off with the Buck Superior, doing my 44k in, making a save. Go with that so I don't get broken there. Big goof. Let's see what I can grab here just to get a quick break and some decent damage in. See if they finish here. See if I can go down to the avatar level. No. Use this to get some of her back, and that's not right anymore. Let the turn wasting begin. Seriously, this is kinda dumb. Hey, let's just take turns away from you with something the boss is gonna spam. Ouch. Thank you. A bit of battery. Black material. DK to each isn't too bad. You just naturally regen almost 20k there. Okay, finish again. Now we'll regen this. One down. I don't think I know what to do with this one. Left the period. Let's get to doing a little new 42. Here's another block material, before we skip the down runner. Come on Freya, you can finish her off. Yeah! That went a lot better. There we go! And that is now a successful run. Fantastic.